Well, hello. Theodore's the name. But yes, Thea is far from a la- The seed, and others like it, is a gift of the- Indeed, you catch on. I may pop up now.
Thank you. Shaken in your sleep, you wake to find yourself fallen from a hammock, dazed and displaced. Your eyes glaze over a land steeped in dark shadows. There is no hammock, no sign of your camp, but there is a dim light flickering ahead. You walk towards the light, and with every step, the shadows part beneath your feet and a path is revealed. You walk away, try to wake, but nothing works. Eventually, the path leads you to a lone island upon a sea of white sand. The island is small enough to hold only one tiny tree sapling, barely grown from the evergreen soil beneath its long silver roots. Six stones lie before
you. You hear the clutter of blades clashing.
A reluctant servant? How dare you! Ah, perhaps it is best. For those who are too eager often disappoint. Or perhaps I will just eat your heart. That works too. Be it by design, choice, or pure fate, you are mine. Born of the stars, destined to fight with honor. And if you shall fall, another will take your place until there are no faithful to call upon.
You try to leave, and your body burns to white ash, the blazing cold light of the stars piercing your whole being. Then you are lifted, molded, and reborn. You stand before the tree sapling again.
Ready? The mark of the stars is not for cowards. You must stand strong in the face of any enemy, and you must kill them with honor or die trying.
The shattering that split our lands, the gods fight with.
The voice of all gods speaks to you. Weary from your travels, you get a warm meal, woken by a dip. You search the debris for other survivors. There are no signs. The light dims, and an oppressive emanation of light and order pushes against your very being. You defeat the family and see their bodies burn to.
You come to a place torn up by tremors. Surrounded by deep chasms in the ground lies a small patch of swamp. Within sits what looks like a very large toad. The creature turns.
A chmu I am. I have no name, I think. The earth shook. Great.